Welcome back. The top 24 American Idol contestants performing duets last night with past winners and finalists. So, did it pay off or did they get outshined? And joining us right now to talk more about it is our good friend, entertainment expert and radio host, Ricky Padilla with Power 95.3.
Amen.
Great to see you. Happy Friday.
Friday's so great, isn't it?
Uh-huh. Okay, so good show.
Yeah.
And it's always fun. I think it's fun to see the contestants come back, especially ones that we haven't really seen or heard from in a while. So Lauren Alena sang with two contestants last night, right?
Yeah, she ended up singing with Emily first last night. They did amazing. You know what? Let me tell you something. Last night's show really breaks it down. I mean, Emily did a great job, and you'll see the clip.
Yeah.
But unfortunately, she didn't make it to the next round. So it just shows how strong these singers are this go around.
Right. Because then you can kind of compare and go, well, right?
Yep.
Okay, so here's Emily first. Yeah, I mean, it's tough because when you compare somebody like that to somebody who is really good, then you start to see.
You know, and I thought she held her own compared to Lauren, but you know what? Like I said, it's to that point where you got to be great. Every time you hit that stage, you got to be great. And, she was on season 14. So when I saw her, you know what? I felt bad. She got kicked off in Hollywood season 14. I said, you know what? Maybe she can get a little further.
Maybe.
Room for her, but she didn't make it this time.
They look like sisters, actually. Yeah. It's kind of funny just to look at
her
that close together, right?
Nice. Those boots were
They look pretty. Yeah. Okay. And then the next time Lauren Alena got up there, she sang with Mackenzie this time, right?
I believe so.
Is that right, Mackenzie?
I want to say it's Mackenzie.
Okay.
Yeah, Mackenzie next?
Yeah, I think
okay,
so.
Cool.
Here we go.
Get the chance to sit it out or dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance.
Hope you dance. Hope you still feel smiling.
All right, so Lauren's really shining here. What did you think of Mackenzie?
He did an amazing job. He was able to hold his own as well. Let me tell you something. The chemistry they had together, though, like, she was trying to, like, let him know, listen, my boy, you can.
But he looks so young. I look at him, Ricky, and I think, oh, he looks like he's maybe in middle school.
You might look at him like that. She wasn't looking at him like that.
Oh, she looked at him.
She let me know. Yeah, she let me know. Like
this kind of looking at him?
She was like, she wanted to kiss him. She said it everything on TV. I was like, man,
really?
This girl's not playing.
Yeah. Wow, they could end up together after this, maybe.
Yeah.
All right, so he's good?
Yeah, no, he ended up passing,
okay.
So
Mackenzie made it through.
To him, yeah.
All right, and then Fantasia came up. I can't remember what season she won now. Was it two, three?
It was in the early go
It was
around.
In the early rounds.
Early
okay, so Fantasia came back last night, and she sang with Jordan. We're going to listen to that.
For this moment to
And that performance right there gave me goosebumps. I'm not even gonna lie. But unfortunately, he didn't make it either.
Oh, you're kidding!
Yes.
Oh no!
And that's why I picked these guys. I wanted to show what kind of talent was out there that was like getting cut. Like you had some good people
you're
singing.
You're that good, and you
and
don't
you're
make
cut.
It.
Yeah. So.
Wow.
We'll see what happens.
We'll have to wait to see what next week holds.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
What are you doing this weekend? You got big plans?
Tonight I'll be hanging out with Bryson Tiller at Oh No Nightclub, which is supposed to be crazy. And then just working downtown, radio 3 to 7.
Yeah.
You can always catch me on Instagram and follow everything at Ricky Padilla. Yeah.
Great to see you, man. Thank you. So much fun. 9:45. Let's check in with JV again.
Very well, Rick. Good to see you, man.